no one lights a lamp and puts it under a bowl. Instead, he puts it on the lampstand where it gives light for everyone in the house. This is the gospel of the Lord.